I will present a bouquet to welcome our eminent chief guest, Honourable Member of Parliament, Sri Ajay Markanji. The head girl will present a bouquet to welcome our respected Vice Chairman, Sri R.N. Jajuji. Our Vice Chairman to give the welcome address.
Distinguished guests, the dignitary of the evening, Chief Guest Honourable Sri Ajay Markan, Member of Parliament from New Delhi, our illustrious Principal Dr. Rekha Ranade, Coordinating Director of the school, Colonel R.C. Ladda, eminent educationists and journalists, peers and pioneers of performing arts, our dedicated and talented team of teachers, our past and present members of the Managing Committee, committed community of our proud parents, and the all-time well-wishers of beloved delegate. Guests and dear friends, as you all know, Sri Ajay Markan, our chief guest, is a steadfast figure with constructive will and political skill. He is a person of enviable values in thought and action. I would say I see in him a pedestal of prominence, of great hopes for the people of Delhi. He is a young and proven leader of today and a statesman of tomorrow. With profound regards to him, I have with immense pleasure to extend our warm welcome to him. And through you, our guests and busy friends, your valuable presence at this cultural function is a matter of great inspiration, and it imparts confidence to this cultural fiesta of Dehra Vidya Niketan to become a brand acclaimed and acknowledged. Your rebounded joy at the performance of our twinkling stars on the stage is the greatest gift we give to ourselves. You are a hierarchy of education. educational ethos. Your support and recognition to such classified cultural shows makes modern education gain dynamism and vibrancy. Let me say, emotionally we belong to you, and you invariably give your blessings to us also. Your strong support and recognition is here, and we assure you that we shall achieve such milestones again and again. With these words of welcome and hopes, I would expect our versatile principal, Dr. Rekha Ranade, to give you a review of our activities and achievements, which will undoubtedly delight you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. I now request our principal, Dr. Rekha Ranade, to present the school report.